because you know what a broken heart is. See, the mystery behind the symbol of the heart is two phis. You know, the symbol phi, obviously, it looks kind of like a six, the golden mean, right? So you got two phis, and when you put them together, they make a heart shape. So when you break them, which is a symbol of the broken heart, this means that you've disconnected the phi beings. And what that's about is that there's at least two of you. There's the one that lives in the physical world, and there's the one that you use in the dream world. One is likened unto being masculine, and the other one is likened unto be feminine. When you put them both together, you mend your heart, yourself. So anything that you're looking for externally will finally arrive because you will have finally accomplished it within. And that's the mystery to the broken heart. That's why the heart is not like the heart symbol is not shaped like a physical heart. You see what I mean? Right. It's shaped like they talk about, oh, this is more like Venus. And so I understand that there is still a lot of power in this knowledge when we get it correct, but we can't use it against each other and fight each other with it. So we'll go back into remembering and honoring each other, realizing the power of being on all parts of the spectrum, loving that others are over there. Hey, what's it like over there? Hey, it looks great. It's clear. It's just as clear as what it looks like over there. Lovely. Let our kids play together. Let them learn and teach each other. You know, build what we need. You know, in this conclusion of the conversation, we did have some announcements. I want to let people know that I'm going to be extending some love to Positive Head for those who want to enjoy ambassador training. We'll use the Positive Head coupon code, and they can get into ambassador training and see how many resources we've already put there for a person that is looking to go into sovereignty. If that appeals to you in this, you know,
even deeper down this rabbit hole, holes.
In this case, the ambassador training is really about dealing with you in physicality. Like, we would love to sit and philosophize. We can all do this on the back porch smoking pipes together, right? But the truth is that we got to get in real time with what's actually happening with our jobs and what's happening with our forms of education and how we're making money in this reality, et cetera. And so that's really what ambassador training does. And it's a fine blend of the metaphysical and the physical approach, which I feel like is sometimes needed in the community because we can fly off. And, you know, we want to ground it. So definitely we extend that.